hear the trains gliding between stations. Subways run under city streets. Freight trains chugging across the highway. Every kind of truck needs a steady, experienced crowd at the driver, network roads. Locomotive engineers are railroaders who have reached a cherished goal. Usually, they have been chosen by the rail company from the ranks of experienced fabricators and engineers. After long hours of training, yard, classrooms, and our simulators, a newly licensed engineer becomes an assistant engineer, moving on to handling trains in the rail yard, and from there to longer routes. The engineer is responsible for every aspect of the train and the work, from the condition of the engine to the signals that are held. If the engineer's essential partner is the conductor.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. What's it this way?
To the public, railroad conductors are the people who help them onto the train. They take tickets to stand by the open door when the train is at the station.
That's what conductors are for.
My conductor has a lot more on his or her mind, and is trained by the railroad to be responsible for many aspects of every trip. When a train is ready to leave the station, it's up to the conductor to make sure that people are safely aboard and that doors are clear before signaling to the engineers to proceed. The conductor also coordinates the activities of the train crew. While the train is underway, the conductor receives information about track conditions and train traffic, and relays that information to the engineer. Conductors on freight trains are on the way there to coordinate information about schedules, shipping, and unloading. Especially when there are low and speed journeys, engineers and conductors often work nights, weekends, and holidays. It's a job that looks exciting from afar, but close is a lot of hard work. But the job attracts engineers who love working on the road. While degrees in a career school or college is a good start, most railroad companies train employees themselves. So it's a good idea to contact the company directly to find out how you can get on track or a job on the railroad.